ladies and gentlemen. He wore it the fuck out. He competed against some sick bitches from all across the entire United States. And after several weeks of competing, he fucking won $75,000. And why? Because he is an incredible, incredible female impersonator. And tonight, ladies and gentlemen, his first time here in Pomona, California.
Hollywood, and I came all the way to